about the laughs that you bust out of prison. Something's in the air, something's in the air. It's like that feeling when you're just about to kill it. Take your last shot, you know you're gonna hit it.
Hey guys, so for today's video I am doing a DIY Valentine's Day gifts for him, and I'm sure you guys know this, that guys are a lot more difficult to shop for than girls, let alone actually craft something. So I decided to come up with three different ideas on gifts that you can give your boyfriend or man friend or anything like that for this Valentine's Day. And also make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you guys want to see more Valentine's Day videos. So without any further ado, let's jump into the video.
So for the first DIY, you'll just need some glass jars, and I picked these up from the dollar store, and I think they're about $1 each, which you cannot beat that. And then I just bought some Sharpies as well in a whole bunch of different colors, and the first jar I wrote, "You are a hottie." And then the next one I wrote, "Love you very much," with a little heart. And the next I wrote, "I'm nuts about you." On the final jar I wrote "meant to be," and these are all really cute kind of play on words, and they turned out really good, and some of them I outlined with just black so it showed up a little bit better. And so next you're gonna go in and add the candy, and for "You are a hottie," I just added some hot tamales, and then "I'm nuts about you," obviously I'm gonna add some nuts, and then "meant to be," I just added these little candy mints, and then "love you very much," I just got Swedish berries, and I filled these all up, and as you can see, the play on words works really well with the jars, and it's just so cute. Now if we're talking about Eve, you had a perfect one, so put it on me. Swear I won't take you long if you love me right. Next DIY, all you will need is just a box. I got this from the dollar store, and then a whole bunch of candy and a few decorations. So I just put the decorations in the bottom just to spice it up a little bit, and then I take my candy and I fill up the box with it. And then if you decide you want to get a little more personal, you can buy some more items, and then you can also add some gift cards and a little card, and then just put a few little decorations on top, and then voila, you have a box that you can fill with all stuff that the person you're giving it to loves. Last DIY, we are making a man bouquet. So what I did is I just got some chopsticks and I painted them different colors to make them a little bit more festive for Valentine's Day. And then you're going to be using these chopsticks to attach to all of the things that you're going to be putting on your bouquet. And then the vase that the stuff will be sitting in, I just got this glass vase from the dollar store, and I bought some red ribbon as well, and I just wrapped it all the way around, and then I'll be securing it with tape to make sure it stays in place. And then you can just put in the paper confetti and start assembling your bouquet. And it was a little bit tricky at first because all the stuff wanted to kind of fall, but once you kind of get the hang of it and arrange it how you like, things will start to stick in place, and the paper confetti also helps with that as well. And then you just assemble the whole thing how you like it, and there you go.
Watching this video, make sure to leave a comment down below letting me know what your favorite DIY was. And also, if you do happen to make any of these, please tweet me a picture. I'd be so excited. It's just at tfashionfiles. And you guys should follow me on Instagram because, as I mentioned before, I am going traveling and I actually booked my flight today, which is super exciting. So I leave on March 2nd for 6 months and I'm gonna travel all throughout the world. Anyways, that's all for today's video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye. Going down for it.